Create a book illustration with me, part 1.